Just take what you want and leave.
Halt! You have broken the laws of Olympus. Pay tribute or submit to the judgment of Zeus. Intruder!
Leave me alone! Just take what you want and leave!
On your knees, trespasser. I have watched 5 ages of men rise and fall, each generation more flawed than the last. I loved you long ago, but how low you have sunk. You disrespect the laws of Olympus. You forget your place in the universe. For your mortal failings, I turn my back on you. I had hoped you would pass with quiet dignity, like those before you, but instead you spit at my feet. You have the audacity to invade my kingdom, attack my children in their sacred homes, and steal the might of the gods for yourself. These powers you have usurped are the privilege of the divine, and you are not a god.
the rod of Asclepius! I never thought I'd see your face again. If the gods were ignoring us before, they're certainly paying attention now. Not many of us made it up here once the earthquake started, but I've been doing my best to tend to the wounded.
Already. I'm afraid we can't give you much of a parade just yet. The sky opened up like the mouth of Zeus, and those bastards came down on us like a swarm of vultures, and the ground split apart like it was struck by the hammer of the gods. We didn't even stand a chance. I saw the temple collapse with my own two eyes.
Andrios! They're murdering everyone. And the ones they haven't killed, the sea is swallowed whole. Oh, gods, where's a cask of wine when I need one? Wait, I'm coming with you.
My sincerest apologies, Nicandrios. Zeus has taken notice of our quest. I had to allay any suspicions of my connection to you. You are a courageous hero, to be sure, but your methods are unsubtle. Zeus, fool that he is, continues to believe in my loyalty to him. A necessary deception, you understand. By his command, the fury of Poseidon, Lord of the Sea, will crumble even your strongest walls to ruin. My beloved son, Ares, god of war, sends his soldiers to butcher your people. They are led by the devious Athena, whose stratagems have no mercy. Soon there will be nothing left but the boiling waters and the silence of your people. Turn your despair to vengeance, Nicandrios, for we are even closer to overthrowing that lecherous pig who sits atop the mountain. Return to Olympus. Rip the divine powers from these petty minions. Act swiftly. Your poor world may yet be spared from the wrath of the gods.
Zeus will smite you down. The gods will deal with you soon enough.
Thank you.
the peace, mortal. This is no place for bloodshed. We're watching you, trespasser. Lord Zeus sees all that we see.
Thank you. Ha!